Whiskey, whiskey everywhere. Not a drop to drink.
Maybe a drop every night then.
It's that now.
Shit's getting out of control.
What do you think we've got with those top wings?
Thanks for earlier.
My old man used to be whip smart. If anyone tried to pull some shit on him, he saw it coming a mile away. Now, fuck. Now he barely knows the goddamn day of the week.
Said you could use some help.
Some of our boys are down in the bayou. If you could get the shine from them and bring it back, it'd make my life a lot easier.
Bayou ain't exactly my favorite place in the world.
Come on now, the redneck assholes that live down there just love it when black folks drop by for a visit. Ain't been time for small talk, but where you at with all this?
All I really want is for everything to go back the way that it was. For Vietnam. Well, that night, back when everything felt
normal.
At least our version of it, anyway.
We are the righteously fucked. Danny. Was he in any pain? Did he suffer?
Don't. Ain't nothing good coming from that.
Who says I need good to come from it?
Georgie shot him in the head. Looked like he went pretty quick. God damn
it. I hate this fucking town.
I better go.
Yeah. Okay. Lincoln. Just because Bobby Evers is dead doesn't necessarily mean this neighborhood is firmly in our control. If he's still got any men hanging around, you should think about clearing them out.
Whiskey. Whiskey everywhere. And not a drop to drink.
Well, maybe a drop every now and then.
Muffle.
whiskey everywhere. Not a drop to drink.
Where'd she come from?
Ah, me arse. A shitter out this morning, wheels and all.
Have you ever heard the saying, you catch more flies with honey than vinegar?
Have you ever heard the saying, is that one there, yeah? Go fuck yourself.
A few times.
Saying about you, lad. It's personal. I got it covered.
I need your full attention on what we're doing here. Can't have you running around with your head up your ass.
A couple of lads come to me looking for wheels.
You from around here?
Belfast.
Belfast. They heavyweights.
Oh, monumental. Looking for serial numbers. Parts to throw in. Keep the Belfast law guessing when things go boom!
They asking or telling?
Area don't ask.
Nikki could have done this in an hour. Fucking talk to her, man. Sort your shit out.
You got kids? Wayne's on rent someplace.
None that I know of.
And you've not got a goddamn clue the many ways a child can disappoint you.
I'm pretty sure the feeling's mutual. Christ. Well, what do you need, Bert?
Starters, more of these cars. If you can put your hands on them and deliver them back here, that'll be a lot of help to me.
I'll keep my eyes open.
How you do that, Lassie? You do that.
Fucking dick. Point Badon, and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
conversation with a little more action.
They're coming for you, New Bordeaux. They're coming for your wives. Your children aren't safe. Neither are your car or your homes. Who are they? Oh, I'll tell you who they are. The activists on the street. Sea of the unemployed and unmotivated, demanding we give them a piece of the American dream. The cowards who would tell us to abandon our God-given mission to defeat communism overseas. Who tell you and me and anyone stupid enough to listen that the US of A ain't the greatest goddamn country on earth. And listen here, it's not just the agitators and the hippies. Oh, no, no. Let's not forget our own homegrown menaces. The legitimate businessmen who we should never say their names out loud, dear listeners. These men with dirty money, these greasy WAP criminals in nice suits are part of the same rot. They think their money puts them on the same level as decent Christian white men. Men that built this city. And what did they ever contribute, hmm? Nothing. No, they just take. Just part of the same rot, the same kind of takers, the great fat ticks draining this city we love bone dry. Yeah, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, y'all.
Point Badon and I need a new set of wheels.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. They're set.
Appreciate it.
Area. May the good Lord continue to bless us all.
Well, we have a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate your help.
Impounded cars the butcher's cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brethren. Find your way into the lot, steal them, and bring them back here.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Celebration after the Tigers beat the St. Louis Cardinals and claimed the World Series title. It's the first time the Motor City has won the pennant since 1945. The hullabaloo sparked a riot around Tiger Stadium, five police cars were wrecked, and a taxi was set on fire.
Split, but those stupid radio commercials of his are here to stay.
There's nobody here, guys.
Fuck me!
have did!
Trust nobody!
Move, move, move!
Oh, Lord. I don't want to die.
Damn, damn!
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Wait!
Politicians are panicking, secrets are getting out. Bernard and the Imperial are a mess right now. Isn't it great?